Today I lost a dear companion, a little fish. His name was Jim. I found him lying outside his tank and I think he jumped, but can you blame him? I wonder if it finally sank in his little world, the loop he swam in. He was just circling the square. Now I've been here for 7 years. I thought by now that I'd have met someone who likes deep dish, exotic fish. We'd buy ourselves a huge aquarium. But time floats on a stream of days, and just today I'm suddenly aware. I've been circling the square.
Another door, another no, another row of houses that I'll walk. Each month I've got another block, another product from Shape's catalog. And if I sell 100 of them, I'll win a cruise that leaves from Tampa Bay. I hear it's lovely there. Is it too much to want it all? The dream vacation, the model home, a four-post bed, a fondue set, and maybe not to do it all alone. It seems each day has been the same, and I'm becoming more and more aware. I'm just circling the square.
It's been so long since anyone's come calling. I hardly remember the sound of the ring. Okay.
It's been so long since anyone's bought something. I wonder if I'll ever win anything.
Maybe today something will be different. Maybe it's waiting on the other side.
Shape's catalog, and I'm wondering if you would be interested in any of the fabulous products that we have for sale today.
No, thank you.